Birthday. It's your birthday.
If I die, bury me in Simon Lewis style.
They ask me what I do and who I do it for. And how I come up with this shit up in the studio. All I want for my birthday is a big booty hoe. All I want for my birthday is a big booty hoe. When I die, bury me in Simon Gucci style. When I die, bury me in Simon Lewis style. So I call him Big Booty.
Skirt.
Wrist moving, cooking, getting to it.
Cookin'.
I'm in the kitchen.
I'm in the kitchen.
Yams everywhere.
Damn.
Just made a jewel.
Damn.
I got bands everywhere.
Bands.
You the realest nigga breathing if I hold my breath.
Damn.
Referee with a whistle. Hold his tag.
Heat to the competition.
Funeral. Yeah. I got him. Shout out to my enemies, shout out my competitors, shout out to my mini-me's.
Hey guys, what's up? I'm back at it again with another video. I know it's been a while, but y'all know how I do. I pop up when I pop up. But today, before I get into it, this is going to be my little birthday video. So when I upload this, it's going to be my birthday, which is Thursday, March the 12th. Pisces gang, you already know. So happy birthday to me. But anyways, I'm going to do a video today with this popular, this has been all over the place, Sensationals Instant Up and Down. So this is what the package. I'm trying to let y'all see because it is green light and it's light, so it's going to probably look crazy. But this is what it looks like. And you can also do 4 different styles. So my hair is just freshly washed. I just have to grease it and blow dry it out a bit. But I will be right back.
So here I go with fresh wash hair, fresh face. I am just like bare natural right now, you guys. And yeah, by the way, don't let that shrinkage fool you, sis. Don't mind me, I'm just a little excited because it's my birthday. But anyway, back to the tutorial. So I parted my hair ear to ear. I braided the first half, the back of my head, and the top part into a ponytail. I'm just doing the baby hairs real quick.
For the birthday, bitch. 3 times for the birthday, bitch. Fuck it up if it's your 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 birthday, bitch. You a bad bitch, and it's your birthday. Don't let it fuck it up in the worst way.
So this is the first half of the hair that goes in the back. It's 2 combs. No, it's 3 combs because one on the bottom and the drawstring. Also optional, you could also make this a half a wig, or you could wear that as 1 ponytail if you want. And I use a bobby pin to secure it. And now that's the top part. That's the little ponytail part. Basically, what you're going to do is wrap it around. I admit, I had to do this a couple of times. Because it's like how they made it. Like, I tried to pin it. It was kind of a little hard, but eventually I got through it. And voila. Like, I'm so mad at myself, you guys. I deleted the final part of the video about explaining how I like the hair. But the hair is cute. It's a cheap, go-to quick hairstyle. I would definitely recommend it. Again, thank you guys for watching. Follow me on Instagram at XOXO_Mochaccino. Also, subscribe to the podcast, The Pussy Chronicles.
And it's your birthday. Go ahead, fuck it up in the worst.
If you want, you can rock it like this. This is cute too. I'll rock it like this. I'll rock it to the side. I'll show off my earrings. Why not? Again, you guys, thank you and bye.